live from Center City in Philadelphia, this is Fox 29 News at 6.
And out on the main line, Harcum College cut the ribbon on its new Art and Design Center in Bryn Mawr. Classes were already in session as college officials gave guided tours. The new building will be the new home for art and design, as well as fashion, graphic design, and photography majors.